clear them out. I gotta make it safer to ride through here. Okay. There's another nest. Let's burn it up. I smell a nest. Gotta be right here. More bounties. Camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Oh. Bunch of murderers and things.
He's out here somewhere.
One down. Let's do this.
What was that?
Something's out here.
This'll do.
Good.
Thank you.
What's that?
You like stabbing him in the back, huh? That right? You like this.
You ain't got shit.
You're gonna die.
Come on out.
I see you running around.
He's just running around.
Stop moving sometimes.
Pull back, everyone!
Pulling back!
Come on out and show yourself. I don't mean no harm. Just out here trying to survive. Same as you. What say you come out and talk? Kill him! Kill him!
Okay, one left. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something called... Oh, what are you looking like that? They have an underground bunker? Yeah? Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
That's right. I gotta burn out the rest of these nests. I'll come back later and finish burning out these nests. Gotta be close to a nest. Whew, I can smell it.
Open up, it's that drifter.
Where's Tucker? Alki.
Over at the dig site.
Well, which one, goddammit?
The north one. Back there.
Anybody touches this bike, or anything on it, I break your fingers.
Whatever, man. Jesus.
I keep telling you. Everywhere you look. It's all one giant lava field. 25 feet solid rock. It'll take jackhammers to...
I don't need a lecture, goddammit. I get it.
No, you don't. But these people are hungry. Even if they had all their strength. It'll take them months to finish this job with picks and shovels.
I don't give a shit! We're all hungry, Al. But this job's gotta get done, whether it takes all goddamn year. It's not like we got somewhere else to be now, do we?
Wait. Not finished.
We'll make it quick, will ya, Al? I got things to do.
Rippers. This morning, One of my men spotted a large group of them coming over the pass.
And no one stopped them?
How the f... Tucker, you know we're already spread thin.
Are they headed north? Al, are they headed towards us? Yes or no?
I don't know. Maybe he knows.
What the fuck are you up to now, huh? What's this about, huh?
Damn it, Alkai. It's not his job to know. It's your goddamn job to know.
I can't be at two places at one time. You either want me here, running your dig, or you want me out there in the shit, chasing the Rippers.
Go check the store, see how much ammo we got left. I'll tell Wheeler to watch the dig.
What are you looking at?
I don't know, just waiting for you to smarten the fuck up.
Don't! Did you track down Leon? Good thing someone around here knows how to make things happen. Ride with me. How long's it been since you found someone, brought him in?
The kind of people left out in the shit aren't the kind of people you want me bringing in.
We lost two more to the fever.
It's not my problem.
You want our food? I'm making it your problem.
I told you, we'll do runs for you, but we're not joining your goddamn camp.
Remind me again, my old woman's memory. Why is that?
Because it's a waste of time, Tuck.
Well, aren't you the optimist? Where's Boozer?
He said he was gonna head over to Copeland's camp, see about trading for some fish.
You're not in bed with Cope now, are you? His camp near yours?
It's not closer or further. Look, I'm not Boozer's old lady. He goes where he wants. Jesus. You keep this shit burning all day and night.
Got a lot of freak corpses piling up out here. With men like you doing your jobs. Damn right we keep it burning.
Try using more gasoline. Burns faster, less fumes.
Like we got so much to spare? When it's all gone, what are you gonna put in that bike of yours? Spit and sweat? Now what the hell is going on here?
The count's off. Storage is missing food and some ammo.
Jesus. Who was on watch last night?
Wheeler.
Tonight, double the watch. This shit's starting to piss me off.
You got it.
Trouble in paradise?
It's like I was saying. Camp's like a prison. Bunch of goddamn lazy liars, thieves, rapists, and murderers. You know why that is?
No idea.
'Cause that's who we are. The freak show. Only folks survived were those mean enough, nasty enough to out-freak the freaks. The rest are here, hoping I feed them, protect them, keep them nice and cozy and warm, so they can sit on their asses and watch the world end. You! Get your ass back to work! Don't make me go get Cyrus! Lazy sons of bitches can screw around all they like on their time. Daytime is my time. Running this camp is no different than running a prison.
I can't remember what you said. You were what? You were a warden or something?
Nothing so high and mighty. I was matron of the women's ward. You look like the sort who might have spent some time in the pen, back in the day. You ever do time?
I had my share of trouble, but I never landed in K-State.
I got a job for you. Larson was on a run yesterday. Passed through Marion Fork, said he saw someone. Young woman, looked like. But he only caught a glance. He stopped to look around, but he never found her.
Is he sure?
Larson's been doing this long as you. He knows a person from a freak. But you got a knack for this. You head over there and find her before the freaks do.
I'll see what I can do. But look, Tuck, I want the rest of my credits for Leon.
You bring me warm bodies, I'll give you all the credits you can spend. I gotta go find Wheeler. Someone's looking at a night in the shack.
Alkai. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, Ask him if you'd ever seen him or heard of him.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deke.
You could use a gun like that. What else can I do for you? Yeah, all right. I'll be here.
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Can't head north until I get better gear. Tucker it is. Hey, Tuck.
You get my drugs from Leon?
Yeah. Cope wanted me to sell to him, but I know who my friends are.
You got that right. Go see Alki. I heard Larson brought in a stash of shotguns and rifles. Maybe he's got something you can use.
Here for your bike?
Just having a look.
We got gas if you need it. Needs a tune-up. Okay. See you later.
How's it going?
Hey, just taking a look.
How you doing?
You need something?
What's happening?
That's a good one.
How's life in the shit?
How's it going?
Hey, I haven't seen Boozer around much lately.
Yeah, he's around. I guess he's just been doing more work for Copeland lately.
You tell him I said get off his ass and do some work for me.
Yeah, I'll let him know.
Maybe next time. Stop by soon.
Let me get the gate for you.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. You remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Deke. It's making you crazy.
Boozer, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. Same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
I'm not gonna... Listen, Boozer, get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. And them tulips, Boozer, they're stone crop. Get it right. Here we go.
I smell it. It's gotta be getting close.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Docker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
Still here. How many years is it gonna take before all of this is finally gone? Nice refugee camp. Yeah, you all would have been better off out in the shit. Nero couldn't protect you from a goddamn thing.
Tucker to Deacon St. John.
Okay.
Are you listening? I talked to Alki the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Boozer Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
This is Deacon. Boozer's fine. Like I said, he's just been busy.
Doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark Copeland, no doubt. I get the feeling he doesn't like me much. Boozer, I mean.
Like I said, I ain't his old lady. Deacon out.
Yeah. That's it. Here. You got that? You feed wherever the hell you want, but not here. This camp is mine. It's not yours. You got that? Yeah, that's right. No one for you. Get the hell out of my camp. How many of you sons of bitches are there? Huh? Finally. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey, me again.
I gotta tell you something.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my nerve.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you. I mean, I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was gonna go away like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I'm not losing anyone. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here.
Wait.
Hey. Hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay?
Hey,
come on. Oh, stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Okay. Just hold this here as long as you can. Run.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Okay, good enough. Almost there.
Okay.
24 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah, they must have bugged the hell out. Yeah, she's burning up. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. Mm. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. It was this little kid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Hey, Mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
All right. See if you can rest over here.
Hey, easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
I've been cutting my name, but nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus. Look at him.
We gotta move. We ain't going that way. Come on. Alright, hey, sweetheart, can you move? Closer.
Yeah, I got her. Go find us a way out.
Nothing, Coco.
We got this. Go.
Hold on. Don't fuck. Yeah, we see you got guns. Stop shooting.
Sir?
Hey!
I'm unarmed.
Get out!
Now listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
Get out!
And there's
here.
A helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed my wife.
I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I'm sorry, sir. Do anything. What are you doing? She's been wounded.
What's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been stabbed.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
Why you got room for two of
you? We're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart. That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back. Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
There we go. Where are you going?
What?
Where?
Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never gonna make it without me.
No.
Rest easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, man. I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Boozer? Another Nero chopper. Wonder what the hell they're up to.
Deke, you there? I got bored. Figured I'd see if I remembered how to make anything. Stop by when you can. I think you'll like it.
Boozer, thank you. Yeah, I'll stop by when I can. Deacon out.